Two Harrisburg schools were in lockdown this afternoon because of a nearby shooting. The district says shots were fired near North 6th Street around 3 p.m., and that's when Steele Elementary and Camp Curtin Academy briefly went into lockdown. The students were all safely dismissed just after 3:30.